morning in blue forest, war's dark aftermath, bones of beasts and humans down the cypress path. An elephant came charging, new moon on the rise, full of crazy anger, fire in her eyes. She was drunk with sorrow, water laced with wine, crashing trees and temples down all along the line. Her great feet shook like thunder, lightning in her gaze. Every second stretched to 1,000 days. And the whole wide world was singing of man and war and art. The Buddha smiled at the elephant with his heart. The Buddha was a gentle rain, fell over the land. He held the mighty elephant like a lotus in his hand. The elephant stood frozen, like she had turned to stone. Such a force of kindness the beast had never known. So she swept away the dust from her master's feet, as Buddha beamed with loving kindness down the broken street. Her giant tears came falling down like crystal rain, when the Buddha came to wash away her pain. And the whole wide world singing of man and war and art. Buddha smiled at the elephant with his heart. Daily walk to take alms for the poor, came to tame an elephant with love instead of war. Miracle of true love, like a constellation shone. Such a force of kindness the world had never known.